All right, I got one last run on me, and that is it. That is it. God damn it. I am mad. That was such a good run of weapons, dude. Ice gun, well, there you go. All right, tech. Ice gun. I hate when the shots keep me from falling the way I wanna. Oh shit, I keep falling in that goop. No! Their health is no laughing matter, damn. There's really a... I can really feel the difference. Other difficulties, you can't really feel the difference too much. This difficulty, I feel like I feel the difference. Shock sniper, that's my jam. God damn it. Yeah, sure. Oh, ow. Shock sniper is really good for endgame. Or towards endgame, I should say. Last ball. Oh, that was... what a nice flick that was. I feel like I hit that one. Now. What? Really? Hey, rank. Nice. That's another thing I love about the shock rifle. I mean, the shock sniper. is that it makes the jetpack guys fall from the sky and die if they have low enough health and they're shocked. Well, actually, if they're shocked enough, they just fall. God damn it. That was you that was a leftover? I'm right into that. I'm doing so bad here. Trigger discipline. No. Mark also deals damage over time. Like I never do that, and maybe I should, but. Mistake there, that was really bad. Nice build. I gotta get rid of this ice gun though. Good early game, but I don't know about around now. Because we're gonna remember, we're gonna be getting further and further away from them. We're not gonna wanna be as close. And quite frankly, like, ice gun is like more of utility sometimes. Dual crossbow. Ooh. It might be time. It might be time. Yeah, I think we gotta do that. Oh shit. Ugh. Is that HP up there? Aw, oh, what? I was not close enough to trigger you, boy. Come on. Uh-oh. Yeah, this is definitely the DPS we wanted, man. Holy shit. Notice you guys, damn. Ow. Oh. Technology. We got precision heavy now. Yeah. We don't really need heavier shock sniper. We need heavier crossbow because that's like our main source of damage. Remember, the sniper is our main source of utility. Although the damage is nice on it because we kind of evened out the tech with the precision. So both of our weapons are pretty admirable. Pretty respectable, I guess. Not admirable. But... Oh, I'm missing so badly. Old friend. No. Alright, shock sniper first and then crossbow, I guess. What the? I didn't auto switch weapons! Stop auto switching my weapons! Ouch. Oh, jeez. That very last shot hurt the most. Ouch. Mentally. My cutscenes are bugged. That is interesting. From the last run, they're bugged from the last run. That is weird. You're gonna report that to the authorities, to Assault Sentry. I never really use this one. I'm not very confident in it. It seems like a really dope weapon, though. Alright, are we back online? Are we back online? Stream back online now? Looks like we're back, yeah. Alright, weird. Damn it, my health. What the? Damn, I thought I killed it. God, that is pitiful damage. I guess it's just because of the range. Oh, of course. Ow. Last sniper. Long rifle. Sweet. Ah, the chunking. What the? don't know. Later saw interesting. Ooh, if you shock the shield drone, he's not going to shield it anymore. Interesting. Ow, what the hell? What? Ah, I had to jump into that, huh? Oh, okay, can I stop running into bullets, please? Assault rifle. Come on, get out of there. I think at this point in time, I probably want... Sure, I can throw. What the fuck? You just spawn in and shock me? For missing those three shots. Good health. Well, that's a weird bummer. Blast sniper, I guess. Oh my God. Oh shit, I'm almost done. Did it. Yay. Oh. Fortunately, just in the last two runs, scenes are glitched out. Swear it's a legit run, I swear. I'm just letting the cutscene play out so you can hear the audio of it or whatever. I think I can hold the buttons and continue now. No? Woo! Alright. It's actually really funny because I did another playthrough with the cutscene glitched at the end, like that. And the thing was that I had unlocked Heroes Plus 4 before that, and on that run, when I finished it, I was like, oh, sweet, I unlocked Heroes Plus 5. I forgot that between the other playthrough and that playthrough, I didn't hike up the difficulty option before I started my run, so I ended up just doing a Hero Plus 3 run and unlocking Hero Plus 4 again. So this run I did a Hero Plus 4 and unlocked Hero Plus 5 finally, so that was cool. Sweet. Alright, and that will do it for the Pawclaw Show today. We have unlocked Hero Plus 5. I don't know if there is another difficulty. The furthest I've heard was Heroes Plus 5. Yeah, so see you guys later. Thanks for tuning in. Bye-bye.